Hello there, some noises here, and here we have another print. So this one is actually a, I'll zoom out, this is the 3D Benchy. It's one thing I've never actually done with the printer, is do a benchmark. So, we're going to find out how it does after 36 minutes. See? We'll come back to it in a little while. Okay, so we're about 13 minutes in. Up to layer 31 of 160. Here's all the settings that I've used. So we'll just have to wait a bit longer, see how this turns out. So far, it's looking pretty good. But we'll see. Okay, so down to 12 minutes. This thing is looking pretty good. Get closer. Detail on it is quite good. Surface finish could do with improving. Well, I'm sure there's a way to do that. But we'll carry on till it's finished. Okay, so we're nearly done. 2 minutes left. This is how it's turning out so far. So the print is doing its best. Remember, this is at 0.3, so it's not as best as we can do. I've actually been running this at 0.2 layer height. So we'll wait till this runs out and finish it off. So we're literally about to finish. About 12 seconds left. Let's have a look at this thing. It comes off the bed pretty well. As you can see, the finish ain't that great. But as I said, this is at 0.3 layer height. Well, the outside finish is really nice. I've had this red ABS sitting around for as long as I've had the printer. So, hasn't quite captured the detail in there. Focus. So I've just got that. But all in all, that looks... Ooh, there's a bit of ghosting in there. That looks a bit stringy. But that's come out really nice. For this printer, I should say. Grab Rye 3. Well, there we go. So and finally tested my printer after, I think, about a year and a half. Thank you for watching. If anyone knows what I can tweak to get rid of that, please let me know.